This is my roommate Joe. He's a pretty successful guy. He's really into business and stuff. He's one of the many people that don't understand what I do.
From San Jose again?
Yeah.
You want to get a real job?
This is a real job.
Without your love and the hope you breathe. Oh, even when the world is breaking down, I know I have you, and that's all I need.
Hey, my name is Jonathon, and I'm an artist. What is an artist, you may be asking? It's someone that identifies themselves as a creator of art, and it's someone who can tell a story in each and every picture. As for my story, I've been drawing ever since I was little, and it became a really big hobby for me. It started to consume most of my free time. When I got into high school, I started taking all these art classes. Senior year, I decided to take Miss Taplin's class because she's so dang cute. After high school, I didn't know what to do. I didn't go to college or anything, so I just decided to live off what I knew best, art. Being an artist isn't the most successful or stable job, but it's the passion for it that keeps me going. Drawing in the streets is a pretty crazy experience. I get a lot of compliments and also a handful of critiques. Like this guy.
I'm an artist. I just draw and sell my art.
Jeez.
I feel that it's pretty important on where you draw when it comes to the scenic drawings. I like just walking around downtown looking at the skyscrapers, the people, signs, trees, and everything else in sight. It helps me get ideas and figure out what I want to create in my artwork. I always like observing other people's artwork. I enjoy taking the time to analyze what the artist is trying to show, because every piece of art has its story. There are many types of different art, like oil pastels. Oil pastels are a smooth chalk used to create a bright and more colorful piece of work. Paintings are created from a liquid mixture. In a way, they are like pastels, but paint is more like a decorative coating. Charcoal drawings are more detailed. Since it is in black and white, there are more effort put into the small details and shadowing. Charcoal drawings use different methods such as hatching, cross-hatching, shadowing, value, and other stuff. You can really never learn enough about drawing. I find myself constantly learning more and more about art each day. I have so much love for art because it's a way I can express anything I want. Sometimes my mind is too. Yeah, sometimes I wonder what my life would be like if I had chosen a different path. But I wouldn't trade what I do or how I live for anything. And I like how everything has turned out so far.
Shoes first or drawing
pad? Oh, drawing pad first. Or just move it for a little bit. And then put your shoes on. And just walk out the door. Other one. No, the recording.
I think so.
Go.
Now, baby, you're casting your spell on me. I say,
believe, little girl, that I'm crazy about you.
not grown. I wish you film on Tuesday, I need 6 o'clock to 8 off. It's unaffected. I can come after you.
And someone who can tell a story of
you got style, girl, the show is wild.
I feel that. You got soul. You got too much soul. I feel that. I just forgot the blues.
Hater. You're on the screen. Wait.